a competitor someday. But when it came to push, came to shove, the Ulster plantation, and then the bloody Sunday, and Damian O'Connor takes Northern Ireland into the next round of the European Championship. So here's a message to all the other competitors in SWE and in Europe for that matter. Northern Ireland is going to march on to become the first European